Welcome back to No Digas No, Just Go. Today we are in the country's capital city, Cairo. We'll learn a little bit of Arabic, visit the remarkable Egyptian museum, and go to the ancient ruins of Saqqara. One of the first things you'll notice is the traffic. The bustling streets of Cairo are chaotic. There are a few stoplights, and I'm still not quite sure where the lanes are. Drivers make their own rules, so only cross the streets if you dare. We recommend exploring the city with a local guide like Sharouk. She's also an Egyptologist that can teach you about
the ancient Egyptian civilization, about the pyramid, the custom, the tradition.
Her incredible knowledge and passion for her fascinating country will make your trip extra special.
Sharouk is going to teach us a little bit of Arabic. If you are coming to Egypt, these are some words that you should know to immerse in the culture and practice while you're getting with the locals. So first of all, how do we say hello?
Hello, you can say Assalamu Alaikum, which is the Islamic greeting. Assalamu Alaikum, it's two words. And the reply is Wa Alaikum Salam. We can say Sabah Al Khair, which is good morning. And Masa Al Khair, it's, good evening.
Yeah. How about thank you?
Shukran. Habibi. Habibi, you can say for everyone. When I meet you on the street, I don't remember your name, I say, hi, Habibi.
Aside from visiting the pyramids of Giza, like we did in our previous video, we also recommend going to the Egyptian Museum. It holds an enormous and well-preserved collection of precious Egyptian artifacts. Here you'll find a little bit of everything. Some of King Tut's treasures, statues, detailed coffins, and of course, some mummies that may freak you out.
Statue of King Cheops was found in Egypt in 1903.
Note that some of the pieces are currently being moved into the highly anticipated Grand Egyptian Museum. Throughout the museum, keep an eye out for
the two symbols for Upper and Lower Egypt, which is papyrus and lotus flower. It's a very unique flower.
Afterwards, check out a papyrus gallery to learn about how the ancient Egyptians made the special writing material from the papyrus plant.
Flexible, we can roll it from any color. This paper absorbing all kinds of color. Papyrus is almost 4 or 5,000 years old. Paper is still intact, color never changes forever.
We are now in Islamic Cairo. Here you will be able to find a lot of handmade artisan crafts. Also, if you like to bargain, this is a place to come to.
For a wonderful birthday celebration, try this beautiful rooftop restaurant called Ziyara. Feliz cumpleaños, Señor Don. Finally, head south of Cairo to the ancient ruins of Saqqara.
We have new excavations every week here.
This was the first one.
Yeah, the first one ever, 4,700 years ago.
The Pyramid of Djoser is the oldest pyramid in the world and one of the earliest known examples of stone architecture. The area is filled with other smaller pyramids, tombs, and funerary complexes definitely worth seeing. Nearby, you'll find several restaurants. Don't leave without trying some authentic Egyptian cuisine. Have a little dance with the locals and enjoy some traditional music. Thanks for tuning in. In the next episode, we are heading to Luxor. Please like and subscribe for the latest. And remember, no digas no, just go.